All right, so I got another lockout here for another international. That one I did for JV Hunt. That was international too, at Royal Farms. You'll see that video eventually. So this is at Domino's now in Rising Sun, Maryland. It's kind of weird coming in here because you go through a neighborhood and to get to this place. And there it is right there. Driver. It's like the last one. So I'll probably have to give him a call. Alright, just coming here. They need the arrival time. They'll call me back with the arrival and completion time. So, what's up, man? Not much. Get out of here and lock this door for him. We're gonna call him up here like the last one. Let me get some information, be ready to roll, okay? Let me get some information, then you'll be ready to roll. All right, that was a little bit hard to get into. The lock was pretty tight. I tell them 60 minutes or less. Because I don't know what I'm going to counter, you know, to get traffic.
As soon as he got a U-turn in the parking lot.
As soon as what?
As soon as he got a U-turn in the parking lot.
As soon as who got what?
As soon as he got the text.
Oh, from RCRC? Oh, they text you guys? Oh, okay. Yeah. you for. How many stops you got left?
Like 10.
Okay. So, got a lot of miles on this truck.
Yeah, it's a rental.
Oh, is it? Oh, it's not the regular?
Right. So if it was just a regular.
You guys have the newer trucks? What do y'all have, Internationals or the Freightliners?
We got Freightliners and Volvos.
Freightliners and Volvos?
Yeah, but we got extra keys for that. Like this.
Okay.
What's in a rental?
Your truck's in the shop, I tell you, right? What's it in the shop for? Something break down on it or?
Actually, I don't know.
Oh, okay.
We got several trucks that was out.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, I got you. Is that your team driver there?
Yep.
Okay. All right. Hey, you guys have a good night.
All right, you too.
All right, thanks, man. All right. So I got into that one. The lock was a little bit tight on that one there, but sometimes they're easy, sometimes they're not. So that's going to do it for this one. I'll see y'all on the next one.